6 for 79 from Ollie Rayner helped Middlesex force Surrey to follow on in the third day of the London Derby. Surrey resumed on 134 for 6 but lost Tom Curran early on to James Harris. Ben Foakes and Gareth Batty put on 62 for the 8th wicket, Foakes edging just short of Voges at slip as Surrey secured their first batting point before lunch. Foakes passed 50 after the interval, but Rayner returned to finish Surrey off, starting by removing Batty. And he then claimed two more victims to finish with superb figures of 36.3 overs, 7 maidens, 6 for 79 at an excellent economy rate of just 2.16. Surrey 242 all out, agonisingly just one boundary short of avoiding the follow-on. Middlesex asked the hosts to bat again, but openers Rory Burns and Aaron Haranath started resolutely second time around. Middlesex endured a wicketless evening session, Burns reaching stumps on 57 not out, and Haranath unbeaten on a patient 37 from 126 balls. Good work from Surrey's openers, leaving them 98 without loss second time around, still 55 behind Middlesex, but with all their second innings wickets intact going into the last day.